गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश इज फन विद मिस सेलिना हैंसन। टुडे वी विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद लुइजा स्टोरी। आर यू रेडी चिल्ड्रन? ओके, हियर इज अ शॉर्ट रीकैप। लुइजा एंड हर सिस्टर्स एनैक्ट द प्लेस ड्रेसिंग अप लाइक द कैरेक्टर्स। डू यू रिमेंबर द स्टोरीज? शी ऑल्सो स्टार्ट्स टू राइट हर ओन प्लेस एंड एनैक्ट्स देम with her loving sisters. Shall we start reading further, children? Louisa liked writing stories best. She continued to write stories and wanted to get them published. But she was unable to do so. People even told her that she was wasting her time. But Louisa never stopped writing. Children, look at the word in red, published. What does it mean? It means to produce a book to sell it to the public. Okay, you write books and then sell them to the public. At last, one day, a publisher asked Louisa, who had now grown into a woman, to write a book for girls. When she thought about what to include in the book, she remembered the good times she used to have with her family. She wrote about her dear mother and her wise father. She also wrote about her little sisters. She wrote about jolly times and the plays, and also about the sad and hard times. When the book was written, she called it Little Women. What do we learn from this paragraph? We learn that Louisa now grows into a woman and she starts writing about her story. What is her story? About her family. She writes about each and everyone in her family. And she not just doesn't write about the jolly good times, but also about the hard times. What is hard time? It means the difficult times that she experienced in her life. What did she call her book? She called it The Little Women. Let's continue reading. The book made Louisa famous. It was so sweet and funny, so sad and real that everybody wanted to read it. Everybody bought it. And much money came from it. Louisa wrote many more interesting books. She became a well-known writer. That's the story of Louisa May Alcott, the famous American author who made a living out of her books. Children, what do you understand from these paragraphs? Writing stories made Louisa very, very famous. She also started to earn a lot of money and she became a very, very well-known writer. Okay, and whose story are we reading now? It's about Louisa May Alcott. And who is she? She is an American author, a very famous author for young kids, and she made a living out of her books. What does made a living mean? She earned her living, and using those money, okay, that money, she lived her life. So what do you learn, children? Do you remember in the beginning I was talking about hobbies? Yes, that's what this lady did. The small Louisa did. When she was young, she started a small hobby, later turned that into a job that helped her earn her living. Okay, children, shall we recap, children? What did Louisa like to do the best? She liked writing stories. What did she want to do with her stories? She wanted to publish them. Third question, what did people around her tell her? She was told that she was wasting her time. What did she write about in her stories? She wrote about her father, her mother, and her little sisters. Not only that, she wrote about the good times and the hard times. The last question. What did she name her book? She named her book. What was the book? Do you remember? The Little Women. Okay, children, shall we move on? Now, in your classwork, I want you to write the meanings for the given words. Published, publisher, made a living. And then Roman number 2, identify the nouns in the given paragraphs. We have already learned what is a noun. A noun is the name of a person, place, or thing. And the nouns present in the given paragraphs are stories, people, Louisa, publish, women, book, girls, family, and hobby. Children, now we have come to the last slide. As usual, I request you to read the story thoroughly from your textbook if you have one. Read it, okay? It's a beautiful story. And then start answering the questions, okay? They are all simple questions that has been given to you to answer. You can answer them in your classwork. You have multiple choice and a few questions to write. Okay, and then again, if you turn the page to page number 8, you have got a lot of exercises which we will be doing in the coming days. Okay, children, the next thing that we have to concentrate is IXL. I believe you would have done some exercises from class 5, exercise B. Today we will be moving on to exercise C. I want you to solve exercise C1, C2 and C3. Got it? It's all about pronouns. Kindly solve them. Okay, it's going to be easy. Bye, children. See you soon.